yeah, I wish my dad was that nice. Bringing tomatoes like Tomari to the house.
Following is a mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Dawn Marie.
I mean, what are you talking about?
Well, you're going to say, this is exactly what I'm talking about. You know, Al, Big Daddy Al, Al Wilson, Torrie's old man. You know, I mean, Dawn Marie opened his room key, showed the Divas magazine, and Al, I mean, you know, I don't know if Al put the key in the right spot, if you know what I'm saying, but Al takes the key from Dawn. You know, that seals the deal right there.
Al told his daughter, Torrie, that nothing happened. In fact, Torrie called Dawn Marie a predator.
I don't know, my people, that's a hot predator, but my people told me that old Al was hanging around that floor number 6 at the hotel forever, if you know what I'm saying.
And her partner from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 234 pounds, Matt Hardy.
He is absolutely out of control.
Only Matt Hardy would have an entrance like that. That's the whole thing. That's off the chart.
Matt Hardy's invented his own language.
From WMattitude.com. I'm logging on to that. That's cool.
Well, you know what? He's version one, you know. As much as I don't want to give the guy credit, if he's version one, why does he hold up 3 fingers? You know, Matt hasn't quite beat The Undertaker 2 straight times, actually 2 out of 3, thanks to Brock Lesnar.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 350 pounds, Rikishi.
Going to be a great weekend for the WWE. Texarkana Saturday, Little Rock Sunday, and how about Monday night, the WWE Live in Music City, USA.
Nashville's cool. I mean, that's not bad. The Gaylord Entertainment Center.
Did you see Rikishi doing the 2-step down on Broadway in Nashville?
No.
Right. Anyhow. Rikishi.
I don't picture that. I can picture like somebody else doing a 2-step. I mean, Rikishi's big. He does like 4 steps.
Hey, should they be hosting like a bikini contest right now?
And his partner,
Torrie's won 2 bikini contests, 1 lingerie contest, and this, folks, is a mixed tag team matchup. And the rules are simple. The guys got to take on the guys, and the girls got to take on the girls.
Hey, Cole, tomorrow night, catch the WWE Divas on Extra for an exclusive sneak preview of the Divas 2003 Swimsuit Edition.
They see it all on Extra tomorrow. Torrie and Rikishi against Matt Hardy and Dawn Marie.
I like this. The 2 blonde people versus the 2 brunette people.
Hey, you think SmackDown's wild tonight?
Yes.
Don't go anywhere. The casting special for Tough Enough 3 coming up on MTV.
Yeah, I can't wait for that one, man. T3. TE3 is going to be cool.
So it's Dawn Marie and Torrie Wilson. What is Matt Hardy doing? He can't take on Torrie. It's a mixed tag team.
Matt Hardy's been training all week for Torrie. Come on, get in there, Torrie. Don't be a chicken.
And Matt Hardy, talking about chicken, tags Dawn Marie in to face Rikishi.
Well, now Dawn's going to, you just said that, face Rikishi. All right.
Was wise. Oh, look out.
Well, the big kick, she's gonna get himself a Dawn Marie.
And Dawn Marie in trouble. Lay up high.
What in the hell?
Oh, Jesus! You put her down all right.
Yeah, flying tomato.
There's some attitude for you. And here comes Torrie.
Oh, wow. Nice spinning neck breaker.
There's the cover by Torrie. Dawn Marie gets the shoulder up. Well, Sunday at No Mercy, it will be Torrie and Dawn Marie.
Oh,
one on one.
Hey, maybe Torrie's old man Al could do our commentary works.
What do you think Al's rooting for in this one?
Good question. Probably his daughter, Torrie. He's a great dad.
Oh, he's a great dad, sure.
Oh, look at this cover. Dawn Marie is in the ropes, and Torrie still managed to pop out.
What popped out? Dawn popped out?
Torrie did, out of the cover.
You said pop out.
Get your mind out of the red hook gutter.
Well, that's not very nice.
I think you're hosting these bikini and lingerie contests are going to your head.
I'm a gentleman. Go ahead.
Hey! Look out. Torrie with a shot to the midsection. And Torrie takes it to Dawn Marie here.
Dawn's in trouble. Dawn's getting some serious outfits put on her. Oh, my God. Dawn, get out of here, ring.
Well, here comes Rikishi.
Oh, no.
And I pity Dawn Marie.
Well, this is what I feel.
Well, Dawn flash before her eyes, tagging to Matt Hardy, and Rikishi with the right hand to Matt Hardy. And a little bit of Mattitude off the ropes. I don't know if that was one.
Oh, version one!
Oh, look out!
This is the era of Mattitude, Paul, right now. It's the era of the Big Quiche.
Well, Rikishi, look out, what's this? Wow, Matt Hardy!
Well, come on!
Hook of the leg! He's got him, and Rikishi kicks out. Whether or not he had the help of Brock Lesnar, Matt Hardy still owns two victories over The Undertaker, and he lets the whole world know about it.
And he should. That's a huge accomplishment by Matt Hardy.
Nobody home. Rikishi rolls out of the way. And Rikishi may be about to delete Mattitude.com.
Delete. Twist of fate.
Twist of fate. And Rikishi planting Matt Hardy.
Joke slam right there. Bam!
Side kick to the chin. What the hell is Dawn thinking about?
Former is Mountain Rikishi.
Rikishi's a mountain?
Oh, he's a mountain, like in Canada.
Oh, look out. Back it up. And Dawn and Matt Hardy in a world of trouble.
Yeah, that's a Torrie sandwich. Uh-oh. Torrie.
Uh-oh. Rikishi about to back it on up. Toronto style.
Squish it.
Uh-oh. Matt Hardy put Dawn Marie's poor face in Rikishi's rear end.
Small package.
And Torrie rolls up Dawn, and Matt Hardy, cheap shot to Rikishi.
Matt Hardy switched it over
Torrie.
Here are your winners, Dawn Marie.
Wait, is now what's Matt doing?
Matt Hardy.
I think Torrie Wilson had this matchup won, and Matt.
Oh,
and then a slap to Dawn Marie for good measure.
Torrie just dropping Dawn Marie like a bad habit. Dawn won the matchup. Oh, go!
Rikishi backing it up to Matt Hardy.
Dump.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, it's stink face time in Toronto.
Expected Torrie Wilson, and you get that.
No, I couldn't imagine, but I know Matt Hardy just got a good shot of off. Rikishi's calling.
Well, Dawn Marie and